when crisis hits.
911, what's your emergency?
Who's showing up to help you?
We want to make sure that behavioral health crises are being responded to with a behavioral health response and not just law enforcement.
What number do you call when you need peaceful assistance and not panic?
It's going to be a good program. I think it's going to help in a lot of different ways.
It could be a matter of life or death. Thursday on WAVY News 10 at 6.